He'll do this. Heavenly Father, I've come here. Heavenly Father, I pray for Brother Ian Lugis right now. Ian Lugis, Jesus Christ loves this brother so much. Heavenly Father, I pray for this brother right now. Bless his brother, Father, spiritually and physically, all the areas of brother life. Heavenly Father, thank you for your healed for the sickness, this brother. Heavenly Father, I'm declaring, thank you for your spiritually, more spiritual anointing to this brother right now. Spiritually and physically and financially, I bless this brother right now. In Jesus' name. Shitta takha ladhi dagra. Shitta takha ladhi dagra. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Father. You are taking care of this brother right now. I declare the home right now. In Jesus' name. A good family atmosphere. In Jesus' name. All the things, what all the things are lost. In Jesus' name, I declare, I declare the restoration, brother life. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. Praise the Lord. Anybody need any prayer request? You are most welcome. Anybody suffering cancer? HIV positive? Any kind of sickness? This is your time. You can come forward. Jesus Christ is alive. I am preaching this powerful gospel to the nations because Jesus Christ could die and he is resurrected. Why? I am preaching this gospel to everyone. Bible says, as many as received that Jesus Christ is their Lord and Savior. Our God has given a right, a power to become in their life. Number. Children of God. Come on, come here. The people are walking here. Who? We can come to know. We are the children of God. Who? You can come to know. You are the children of God. By believing Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior. Am I right? That is what we are here, especially for the youth. Any of the people are looking at my face, the power of the Lord, it will move to you. Praise the Lord. That is what I can. When we are preaching the gospel, if anybody is hearing this gospel, Bible says, faith is coming by hearing this gospel. Praise the Lord. Hearing the word of God. So that each and every people, all the ladies and gentlemen, can you pray for you? I can pray, can you?
Bullshit guy, number one.
I'll just see. All the brothers and sisters, Bible says, the people, those who are believing that Jesus Christ is their Lord and Savior, Bible says, according to the Bible, you will never get perished. Each and every people, you are getting the eternal life, that means life everlasting. This is a free gift which our God is giving and granting to each one of you. All the people are in Liverpool City Sunday. Come here. Come on, take it. Don't worry. Maybe you are joking, doesn't matter. Read this one. You are saved. Praise the Lord. Lord.
Hello.
God bless you. You want to pray 1 minute? Hmm? You want me to pray 1 minute? Second. You want me to pray 1 minute? Yeah. What's your name?
Oh, my name is
Lord. Can I lay my hand on your shoulder? Heavenly Father, I pray for Brother Chai right now. I pray for Brother. Brother was joking and laughing. I believe with a joyful heart. Brother was enjoying today. Today's Sam Brother. Heavenly Father, bless his brother right now. In Jesus' name, spiritually and physically, all the areas, Father. Thank you for your giving an opportunity to come to know you are the living God. I bless his brother, brother, dad and mom, all the family members. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Thank you. God bless you. Thank you very much. So today, anybody want to hear this word of God? Can you pray for it? Please come forward. People are suffering. People are facing working difficulty. I can pray. Any sick people, okay? Brother Bond, you can call me. Call any of the sick people. Okay. Healing power is moving. Praise the Lord. So today, this is the time to receive the healing. Amen. This is the time to receive the deliverance. Amen. Not only in your body, but through you to all the family members, wherever you are living, all your relatives, they are also going to receive the presence of the Lord, the healing from the Lord right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Come on, come on, come on. Come here. Can I pray for you? I can pray for you. Come here, I can pray for you. I am the pastor. You want to pray? Come here. You want to pray? What do you mean? I am the pastor. Keep it with you. You can read. You can say. When you are reading yourself, automatically, by default. Praise the Lord. When you are saying from your mouth, and believe, this is a simple thing. Praise the Lord. Which our God is giving to each one of you. I was talking about. Praise the Lord. I am really enjoying to preach this gospel. Brother Bond, I don't know whether you are enjoying.
Oh, lovely, lovely.
Praise the Lord. You are enjoying, right? Praise the Lord. God bless you. I am really enjoying to preach the gospel. Book of Ephesians, chapter 1. I want to read today. Bible says, Apostle Paul. Come on. Apostle Paul wrote the book of Ephesians when he was in the prison. How, Apostle Paul, he was in the prison? The reason is, he was preaching the gospel, spreading the salvation to everybody. Because of this reason, Apostle Paul, he was in the prison because of this reason. But when he was in the prison, he was not at all ready to sleep in his room. He was hearing the revelation from the Holy Spirit. What is a revelation? That means, one day, Apostle Paul, he was prosecuted in the Church of God. Book of Acts, chapter 6. Stephen got died because of Apostle Paul. God bless you. At least you are hearing word of God. God bless you. Thank you very much. But when we are ready, book of Acts. Come on, come on.
Can I pray for a child? Come, I can pray for a child. Come here. Bring your child, I can pray.
Bring your child, I can pray for you. If you want. Bring your child, if you want, I can pray. And the pastor. So, book of Acts, chapter 7. Our God is a touch in the heart of Apostle Paul. Because of this reason, he was preaching the gospel boldly to every places. In Jerusalem, in Samaria, in Judea, in all over the places, he was preaching the gospel. Only one thing, I want to say to each one of you, God bless you, can I pray for you? This same Apostle Paul, he was preaching this gospel in all the places. He wrote the book of Ephesians. He was saying, Paul the Apostle of Christ, Jesus, by the will of God, to God's holy people, in Ephesus, the faithful in Christ Jesus, grace and peace to you from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. Verse 3 says, praise be to Lord and the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who has blessed us in the heavenly realm with every spiritual blessings in Christ. Bible says,
the day is the time.
The moment when we are accepting and believing this Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior. That time, according to the Bible, you are seated in the heaven.
Can I pray? By faith in Jesus Christ. If you are born again today,
Bible says you are blessed
with all the spiritual blessings
in Christ Jesus, spiritually and physically and financially. Come here.
Our God wants to bless you today.
The nature of our God is,
He is a God of blessing. The nature of our God is,
He is a God who is blessing
in our all the generation, not only for you, but through you,
in your entire generations. You are getting the blessing from the Lord.
Praise the Lord. This is what Bible said.
I would like to read Book of Psalms, chapter 23. Verses 1 onwards. The Lord is my shepherd. I lack nothing. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside quiet waters. He refreshes my soul. He guides me along the right path for His name's sake. This is the will of God. Each and every people, God bless you. Each and every people.
You should walk in a right path.
That is what Bible said.
If you are born again today, this is the duty of the Lord
to get each and every people
the right path, the exact way, wherever, whatever, what are the places you want to supposed to move in your life,
our God will guide you. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Come on. I am the Lord.
God bless you. Thank you.
This is what?
Book of Psalms, chapter 91. Bible says,
our God will command His angels to get you the protection in your life.
So today, the people are in Liverpool city center. Bible says, according to the Bible, Book of Psalms, chapter 23, verse 4, even though I walk through the darkest valley, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. And Lord, your rods and your staff, they comfort me. 100% help.
Our God is ready to help you in your life. Our God is ready to stretch out
His righteous right hand towards you today.
Only one thing. Are you ready to come back to the Lord today?
In the Bible.
Can I pray?
In the Bible.
You want to? Come on.
If you want, it's a gospel track.
You want to pray for me?
I can pray for you. If you want to come here, I can pray for you. Let me see. God bless you.
What are the promises it has written in this Bible?
Come on. This fulfills all the promises it wrote only for you and me to live in this world.